Hey guys, all right, let's give this one more try for tonight. This is Texas Jim's Sergeant. This is the key. This was the lock that this key was trapped in the other day. So I'm not going to put it back in because I won't get it back out. No end of WD-40 will sort it. All I did was just take the clip off, take the plug out because the key worked fine inside it, then remove the key, put the plug back, and the clip back on. But yeah, the key works great. So I'm gonna start with a Peterson 3.5 counterclockwise and start at the back. Little bit on three. Little bit on two. Spring in. Five, four, and three. Okay, little bit of a turn where I touch the pin going back through. Yeah, that's been on five. I've had several attempts at this lock, on and off screen. I've only picked it the once, and that was after watching Red Eye just now, a little while ago. And I thought, great, I'll get it on cam, and I haven't picked it since. Five. And six. Nice little bit there on three and two. No, four and three. That felt good actually. Felt it rising above the shear line, which is good. There's some feedback there. We've got three. Six. Nice little set down one. Give some feedback. Is that five? Six must be touching six. Full setback on one. Five, I lost the full set. I'll click on six. Thank God for that. Oi, that was a tricky lock, that was. Ooh. Right, guys, let's get this thing apart. I've got to be careful. I see I've only got one screw, good. I've got to be careful here because I don't want to stick the key in if I can help it. Doing. Sorry, it's just such a thing to get the thing open. Right, what's going on here? Okay, so dumping them in reverse. Are we still in focus here? I do hope so. So it's a six pin. Number one is heavily serrated. Two is serrated. Three is serrated. This is four. Lovely pins. Thank you, Jim, for the lock, by the way. Having said that, I've been too frustrated with trying to get the thing open. Okay. Hopefully you can see there on the screen. I'm craning around. Make sure you can see it. Everything is very nicely threaded indeed. And in the Bible. One is commercial, serrated. Two sort of a barrel pin. Number three is a serratedy spool. Number four is a very shallowy barrel spool. Number five is a both Canadian, five is a spool. Number six is a spool, that way as well. Okay, so there is a possibility that this is threaded because there are screws in it. Okay, well, he doesn't want to come out. I'm going to move him there. But all chambers are threaded. I'll just give you a nice close-up of that. With maybe the exception of three. Oh, no, it is in that way. You can see it. Then here are the pins. So down the bottom, we've got some lovely serrations, beautiful key pins. Really tricky lock this was actually. It's given me no end of trouble. That's the wrong way. I'm gonna leave it there for now. Then you've got a barrel, then a serratedy spool, another barrel, and then two spools at the end. Not much feedback for something with so many spools, but it's everything just kept dropping, and now I see why it was. Number four and number six, they were the troublesome too, but yeah, glad to get that one out of the way. Thanks, guys. Thank you so much, Jim, for the lock. There is quite a few outtakes. I don't know if I'm going to put them on there because they're quite explicit. Yeah, I may do, but you know, I'll put a warning up if I do. But there were several where my tension wrench came out and plenty of swearing and shouting. Yeah, maybe I won't, but you get the picture. Anyway, take it easy. Nice one, guys. Be good.